Part two, when your mower carburetor leaks down, this is what can happen to your engine. Hopefully this burns off and it's just remnants in the muffler, and more than likely that's what it is. Seems to be clearing up. Hopefully it does. And we cut some grass with this thing. But it can easily cause some major blow-by if it works on the cylinder walls of the engine. This is G-Mac. Thanks for watching.